the debut of the World Poker Tour. We are in Las Vegas. Welcome to the Bahamas. We are coming to you from the beautiful woods of New England. Welcome to Hollywood, cruising our way to Mexico. We are back in Atlantic City. We are in Paris. We're coming to you from Niagara Falls, Canada. Bienvenidos a España. Bracket rights, a WPT title.
Oh, my own hands teeth getting their chips.
One last chip off of me, my own hands teeth.
That's it, my old drill sergeant said. You don't slide so far in barbed wire.
Number two, my old drill sergeant used to say, you don't slide so far in barbed wire.
See, the dilemma Daniel now faces is he knows that in best case scenario, he's at 50-50.
That's the guy's going after a job.
Number three, man. I got number three. Number three, hey, man. I got the best we ever
did. I give you $1,000 every day for that.
Oh, boy. You got a deal with that. We're wearing 365 days a year, so.
He's a true poker champion. He's the ambassador of poker and a great guy.
Most players don't want to take the time to read books and study. They just want to go to the poker room, find an empty chair, sit down, hope they get lucky and win. They can get lucky and win, but you're going to discover that those who prepare to win do a lot better than those that don't. I believe anyone who wants to can become a winning poker player.
Don't ever think because Mike Sexton's on microphones all the time that he can't play. He's a great player.
I just have the highest respect for Mike Sexton. I always say Mike Sexton is one of the greatest poker players there are.
The tournament director says, shuffle up and deal. And essentially, this book is about how people can ascend to play in World Poker Tour events. Everybody makes mistakes when they play poker, and I don't care how great you are. You know, you can always learn more about poker, and you're going to make mistakes if you play. It's handling adversity. It's handling those mistakes and the bad beats. That's what separates the winners from losers.
So, Mike Sexton, a great player.
The